Dominations!
Hello, OG audience, and welcome back to Dominations with
Mac, Marla,
and Christopher.
I don't know which account's loading here.
That's alright. I'm not doing
it. But it's an account.
I'm not doing anything. I'm just hanging out here, watching. Mm-hmm. How's it you?
Yeah. It's an account.
It's an account.
It's a Tyler account. I guess you're going first.
Oh, would you look at that? Let's turn that off. Does that flip? Oh, it does too.
I need to do both in an attack and boot camp and LOL.
You guys are gonna laugh at me. I've got a plan. We're gonna do this. I'm gonna 5-star this guy.
Okay.
142 industrial with my little gunpowder account. I've got a modified army. Scouted this guy multiples of times.
I did quickly review the forums. There's a few more answers there, but they're really just all non-answers.
They're fluffy.
I understand that they don't want to adversely affect the game players. However, doing nothing continuously and constantly is negatively affecting the game players. What I heard is we're doing nothing and more nothing. Talking about things is not doing things. I want action, and I want action now. And I want timelines. I want communication. I want more than the answer yes. That does not describe anything. I don't need 15 paragraphs, but I need 5 words saying, we are doing this. This is how university research affects matchmaking. And then you can provide, 3 to 5 words that explains that. Or maybe even an additional sentence with sustenance, description, action words, maybe a few more verbs, something. Anyways. So, if you want to go look at the fluff on the forums, it is now there and available, and there's still no real answers. And, no timelines. Nothing.
Okay, didn't we know that? Like, we knew that. We knew when they went in that it wasn't going to be a QA. It's going to be an ANA. It was going to be an ask me some stuff and I'll give you a canned answer. That was the best case scenario, right? Was that they had these canned answers that they threw out. I was excited to do the live coverage because I was hopeful that we were going to get some real feedback. What I read was, we really like that top 0.5% of the game players, so we're not going to change anything in order to appease them. That's kind of what I read.
It's just going to make the situation worse.
And I'm sure when the game's dead, I'm not sure if you saw the plan, but there was a plan down there.
Anyways. There's a few more answers if you want to check them out. I didn't think they had any sustenance. But it was better than the 2 that I first viewed initially. I was glad to hear that some of the community suggestions were certainly not being considered. So that did make me happy. That was quite concerning when I was a board of leaders for change. But it really does bother me that they're completely disconnected from their player base, and they communicate with their player base on a level that isn't appreciated or responsible or genuine.
Genuine. I think that's right.
Yeah. I really don't like dishonesty. I don't like people who beat around the bush. I don't have patience for any of that. And I will see through it quite quickly.
Did you see what I put?
I can't read anything. Oh, it's I don't have my glasses on.
Sorry. It says live by an Exxon matchmaking. My less than 100 gunpowder versus a 142 industrial. and if they want to know what that, yeah, that's what that looks like. But matchmaking isn't messed up. Anyways, that's neither here nor there. I've got a plan. What are we taking? What do we require for this plan? A bazooka army. Should I take a bazooka army in? No, we're just going to take one. We're good. We're solid. I need my fat little general. Come on, Joan. Let's go kill you in battle. Did you see that guy? It's good, right? I've mucked it up a little bit. So I'm actually going with 6 cannons, 2 supply carts, 24 of my riflemen. I realize that I really like my riflemen, but man, if I catch who screws up these donations, you're gone. You realize that, right? If you're watching this.
What did you ask for?
A bombard and Korean shooters. I get that people are new. And I get the need to and the want to contribute, but when people say for war or use words like please, like a Canadian should, I expect that to be honored.
Well, and you also have to understand, like, there could be language barriers as well.
Yeah, and I try very hard to bear in mind that there's people are new to the game, right? You've got a...
Well, and I mean, there are possible language barriers where they just don't understand what they're seeing, unfortunately.
That's not really... That's... Yeah. If I get a horseman...
Or I can't even flip over to my account to give you some Korean shooters. We have somebody live. 2x healers. LOL. Taking some advice. Sometimes it hurts, but it's got to be done.
No. Sometimes you've got to mix it up, and I absolutely agree with that. Mm-hmm. However, I just suck too hard with 2 healers overall to go with it consistently.
I think it's overkill in the gunpowder age, but I am glad now that I'm IA that I boosted it up to 3.
I like being super aggressive. I like having those 3 healers because then I'm like, that's nice. Come at me, bro.
Yeah, but you're British. They still die.
They're marshmallowish, aren't they?
I'm sorry.
I don't even know if that showed up. Do you mind if I flip over?
Go ahead, flip over. You can even donate yourself some Korean shooters.
Well, yeah, that's the whole purpose, is that I can throw myself some Korean shooters. Welcome, Mac Marla 2.
Two. 2.0.
Is it 2.0?
Yeah, this is version 2.0.
It seems that there's a lot of people with version 2.0, and they're tough 2.0s.
Yeah. I don't know. Some days I almost feel like just to stick it to Nexon, abandoning my...
Your major?
My main account.
And just being like, that's nice.
That's nice. You don't want to fix the matchmaking up there. I'm better off starting over.
Okay. I'm sorry, but it had to be done.
And then what? How many atomics would they have to, how many iron ages would they have to put in to be in war with a gunpowder age base or gunpowder age?
Well, that's the whole test here.
Yeah.
That's, oh no, I'm good. Thanks though, Christian. Christian says, did you want some artillery? I can join and donate. Whoop. Nope, I think we're solid. I think I actually got a set there. That's the whole point of boot camp, or part of the point, right? Like a secondary. The primary point is to teach new people and have a good time, obviously, up to the gunpowder, and then allow them to go push them out and let them free into the wild.
Free into the wild!
But like a secondary point to that is, how cool would it be if we actually hit the top 100? Mm-hmm. With the maximum gunpowder alliance. I think it'd be pretty neat. I'm short one, we don't care. I'm going with it.
All right.
I've got both my offensive coalitions. I've got three guys for cleanup. Not that they're going to help. I took your advice. I went with three mahouts.
Mm-hmm.
Because that's all I could.
You need them.
Actually, I think I was going to try and get four, but it didn't quite work.
Four is a bit difficult, I find, to get.
Fresh says, attacking a 142 industrial. That's easy. You got this. I think so. Now, did we ever get the double drop or the triple drop to work on yours?
No, mine doesn't. It's only two.
It's just two.
So, unlike who was bragging, Sir Pizzyoff. Even if I could get my cat trained to do it, it wouldn't work. Although my cat is trained, especially during the day when I have a moment to myself and I'm attacking, to be like, hey, those hands, not for playing on a tablet. Let me just nose that onto the ground so you can pay attention to me. Oh my goodness, it's not that bad. I don't even know what that's all about.
The TC popped.
It's okay, because you have your mahouts. They should be able to take it, and your shooter should be able to eliminate whatever's there. That's why I love mahouts. I would trade my tanks for mahouts, honestly, in my industrial age account.
Would you?
I would.
Okay, let's get everybody. Where are you guys going? Okay, that didn't help. Could we be funky? Let's see if we can be pretty. Mind? Like, kill that freaking thing. Thank you. That's like the only thing that's stopping it. Sheesh, are those guys ever tough. Nothing left for cleanup, but I'm pretty sure that's caught it right there.
At least
Wow.
At least you had something for cleanup this time. God, that's so sloppy. It is.
But we're so far away from actually being able to do anything here. Hurry up, guys. We got a minute 17 and there's a lot of bass left here.
A lot of bass. A lot of dangerous bass, too.
Wow. I don't do Gladiator. Strength of the Gladiator? Is that what you're referring to? Let's move it. Get it moving. What do we want? Yeah, let's go on that one. Hurry up.
Doesn't really matter. Just get your butts in gear.
Yeah, just move it, guys. Just move it.
Move it.
There we go.
What's your glory at the moment? I'm not even sure. I never check glory. I just really don't care about it.
It's low. And that, my friends, is how you five-star a 142 industrial with your gunpowder troops.
There you go.
And bazookas, obviously. Did you see how many troops were, like, floating around in the very beginning, though? It was just like, poof, there were tons of troops there. I was looking at it, and I'm like, there's really? No.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I'm really curious, because I know we at least have a few people tuning in, their views on whether university is actually part of the matchmaking. Because I really don't think it is.
I would donate to Matt, but I want to donate to my wife first.
Aww, that's so sweet.
If I had Strength of the Gladiator, that would have been much better. I thought that was pretty good with only... Oh, no, don't do it.
I'm disconnecting.
No. I wasn't arousing you. I woke my tablet up and it wanted to load the game. And I was like, no, stop.
Stop.
Thanks, Christian. I'm pretty happy about that. If I had that gladiator strength, I think that entire thing would have just went poof.
Oh, yeah. Just been gone. Yeah, you would have had more than enough time, because I do.
Yeah, I mean, and that extra tactic, it's like sabotage. Force sabotage and pop the strength of the gladiator and everything just goes.
Okay, I was like, I actually did look in the war room and nothing made sense to me. So what am I supposed to be going on?
Oh, probably the plan from before. It's just mirrors.
It's just mirrors?
Yeah. Okay. I did put the copy paste up there.
Did you? I didn't see it. Like, yeah. I looked in the war room and I'm like, this is all like...
Yeah.
Maybe I was in the wrong room. Request. Tanker field howitzer? I can tell you were on my account.
We had a visitor and he had tanks and field howitzer, so.
Well, yeah, and like, really, I should have been kicked out.
What? And not do war attacks together?
I know, but I wasn't available because work and stuff.
Oh.
So, really, I should have been kicked from the...
Should we kick you out? We can kick you out if you want.
Well, if you're going to kick other people out, you should probably kick me out, too.
But, I mean, there's communication involved, right? There's an expectation of communication. And even by proxy, you would be communicating. And then the question would be, like, if I was to pop in there and say, hey, Marla's not going to make her attack because she's at work, then they would obviously come back and say, just make her attack, dude. Right?
Well, I don't know. Maybe they'd be like, kick her out.
Should we ask them?
Yeah.
I just restarted my thing because I didn't see your request there, so...
I could be wrong.
Okay. No, it's been funny still. I think they're still working on stuff.
By the age of this game, there are far too many glitches still.
Yeah.
I don't know what they've been doing, but clearly not the right focus, or...
No, well, I mean, their focus is elsewhere, right? Their focus is next.
Pretty things, I guess.
Yeah, or next, or I don't know.
Well, I wouldn't think next. I didn't know that Big Huge Games was developing anything else right at the moment. But maybe.
I'm not sure. Mirror. Do you have your strength of the gladiator?
I'm not sure.
Your strength of Russell Crowe, as it should be renamed. Alan said boot.
Yeah, see?
Alan says boot.
He says boot.
Yeah. Alan says boot. No one, we can...
And I mean, I also missed an attack in the Big Alliance, too.
Did you really?
I did.
Boot.
Okay, I now have... What am I attacking? Mirrors, okay. I don't even know what I am. I just know I had to get a defensive coalition, so I did that.
Did you?
I did.
I may or may not have put one of my bazookas in your...
I'm four.
Your four hit you for 0 stars.
Well, because he put a bazooka in there. Yeah, did he? Yay, did he?
All right, yay. Whoop, whoop.
All right, I'm good. Yeah, that's good stuff.
Our dearest yay. That was very satisfying, actually.
Was it?
Yeah, stressful, and then it was like that sigh of relief after everything was kind of dead.
I don't know. Maybe a...
Work should never interfere with the game, says Alan.
Would you tell that to the tech people there? I would really like access to the wireless there.
The wireless and... Yeah, no, absolutely. Yeah,
I want access to the wireless. So on my breaks, I can play Domination.
I'm just going to show up and steal access to the wireless, and I'll just hand it out to everybody and be like, that's nice.
No.
It accidentally got out to all the staff, the wireless password.
Yeah, oops.
Oops. Or just jack into it and have my own wireless receiver, right? It's possible. How's your mirror? Does your mirror look good?
Yeah, it looks good.
Yeah?
Nom. Four.
Nom. You're still training something.
I'm still 2 minutes.
Oh, you're 3 minutes out from that bombard.
Yeah, and if we're actually ever in a war that, like, we do need troops and strongholds, I still think I have, like, attack helicopters from way back when.
They're better on offense. They're crappy on defense. They're wasted on defense. But, yeah, no, I threw... It was, like, I don't know, we were, like, 2 minutes before the start of war, and I was like, if these guys even remotely have it together on the top end, they have the potential to... knock off, like, you know, 4-8 of us, right, for 5 stars. So I was like, you know what, I'm just gonna throw that in there just to see. And I was happy that I did.
can't get a...
Do you need it? Maybe for your second attack you'll need it, but your first...
I'm pretty confident on my first.
Your second, you might want it for, like, tomorrow. So...
Reinforcements.
I hooked him up.
Okay.
Yep.
Work should never interfere with it.
I know, it should really never.
But it does. There are times. It happens.
It does. Especially when it's, you know, like...
War attacks. I should be able to show up at your work and we should be able to live stream. Okay, guys, I'm going to need to take a little bit of a longer break because I'm doing my war attack with my husband. I'll be over there. Watch the kids. Okay. I'm going to watch from up here.
Did you get me troops? Oh, you did. Okay.
Yeah.
All right, I can go. That's what I was waiting for.
Oh, was it? Oh.
Wait, because I do. Yeah. 24 seconds. Can I really wait that long? No, actually, I can't. Let's just go like that. That's how impatient I am.
All right. Getting up here with you guys. Looks pretty.
Looks good.
See, that's a solid drop. It's a very solid drop.
Mm-hmm.
You gonna bring them back together after you saw that bad boy? You missed it.
Did I miss it?
Yeah.
I don't know. Maybe I'll protect them.
Maybe. Just a little bit. I was saying now I would be waiting for the...
I think the town center is going to pop anyway, before it falls. Yeah, it did. Oh, let's get the strength on them because that happened.
There it is. Now it's just going to be a matter of working your way around.
Mm-hmm.
Beautiful. Your general might even make it out of that box.
Maybe. Oh, look at this sneaky guy.
I'm pretty sure there's one like down in the bottom corner too.
Yeah, I got a guy.
I got a guy.
He's working on it.
Even that's an enlightened 111.
Yeah.
And your Korean troops are sitting there standing on some caltrops.
That's okay. Okay, let's get them moving forward. Let's get them to go over there. But then, that stuff got abandoned.
I think you're out of bombard. I'm pretty sure he nailed your bombards at some point there, eh?
Yeah, he did. I'm not sure I'm going to make it through this base now.
That's really it, eh? Is like, if somebody can get your healing carts or your siege, you're kind of done.
Yeah, you're kind of done.
And I think it was those caltrops. But I mean, most certainly, I don't know. I think you
should have pulled out in the middle. Should have pulled out.
Should have pulled out.
Oh, goodness.
That's all right. Get it! Come on. Okay. No, once your siege are done, I mean, that was me last war, right? Remember last war, my troops just decided to get silly and they got right into the middle there. And once your siege are done, then you're done. That's kind of the end of the battle.
I was a little taken aback because, like, usually if the motors are gone, I'm fine. But
I don't find, in the gunpowder age, actually, I find it's the archer towers.
I don't.
The archer towers have that perfect range in order to, like, two shots from an archer tower and your siege, you're dead. So chances are, if that guy has any sort of a buff in the Enlightened Age.
Oh no, I don't want to do that just yet. I want to return the troops.
Dope! You can just touch in that, yeah. What was it, 3 stars though?
Yeah, it was 3 stars.
That's not bad.
It's not great either.
Well, it's certainly better than the none he got on you. You're already better than him. And you've got one more attack to do? Is that right?
Yeah, I think I have to jump over to LOL.
You guys are getting a new player.
Yay!
Yeah. It's one of the last rites. Guys is actually moving on up. And he's going to be over there in, I think he said like 20 hours?
Mm.
Pretty much a day tomorrow.
Last rites.
Back from, yeah, from back when they were last rites.
Okay.
Metroid Game says the Sejong with the gladiator. Yeah, that's like, it's so OP. It's ridiculous.
Mm-hmm. I have no time, so I did go Korean on this account. Dismiss.
Crown.
Mm-hmm.
Done.
Usually I'm short on those. I did get a few attacks. And see, I was going to try to get some tanks in there, but now I don't want them.
Yeah. Where are you going on?
I'm 11. It's pretty static. Like, I wish we had more wiggle room here. Sometimes I like to sit out of war on occasion because I am that busy.
I think you can. I mean, I put my name on the list. That's what I did. There.
We don't have enough war players, unfortunately.
We're down to 10 as well.
Yeah.
So I'm almost thinking about bringing it back together. My thoughts, anyways. I don't know.
Well,
it's hard, tough decision, isn't it?
It is, because I know if we do get everybody in, then we're going to be up against, like, Atomics with Iron Age, which is...
Yeah. Oh, and we might have just unplugged you. Maybe. Oh, no, you're good.
Like, the worst kind of stacking. Well, yeah.
Zookas. There's no Zooka Tower. You got that going for you.
Mm-hmm.
A global 171 versus Marla's industrial age
160-something?
I think I'm a 163.
Okay. It's hard. Do you take it on the... I take it on the tough side. I've got to be honest. Because the one side looks like totally squishy, right? It's trappy, but it's squishy. But the, yeah.
There.
I'm going to rally right under the air defense. I'm almost thinking like... You hate wall sappers. You hate wall sappers, but this is one of those instances where I'm like, maybe a wall sapper.
Maybe. Or maybe not.
My thoughts.
There.
Do bigger or worse, Chris. In boot camp, we did a 35B last time. This one's down to, I think, at a 30. Yeah, this one's a 30B. I mean, getting that quick victory isn't hard, but then you've got the chunk on the other side. You know what this is a really good base for? Decoy.
I have a decoy.
That's like a perfect...
I think I'm going to come in...
Plop it right out of that town center.
Stab. We're gonna get through two walls, but
you've got the strength of the gladiator.
I do.
Worst case scenario. Do it. Is that, I don't know why that guy would name himself whoa, 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 whoa. Maybe he likes the sound of the W? I don't know.
Maybe.
It'd be like if I learned an Asian character, say like a Chinese character, and I really like the sound of it, I would name myself that in a random game. You still need to request troops?
And why?
Yuppers.
I always ask for my own age. It really bothers me that people feel like they need really advanced troops.
Last war with LOL, I went with artillery. I had...
Wow.
It was actually Guy. It was one of the mercs. Gave me some artillery. And I went on number 2 and 5 starter. It wasn't a big deal.
If I get something better, great.
Yeah. Like, I don't... I just said siege for war. That's usually what my requests say. Actually, no, that's not true. Before I was saying howitzers, I think. Certainly wasn't like field howitzer only.
Well, yeah. I just...
I usually stick with what the majority is, though, right? But now I'm trying to make an effort to just say siege for war. And then if people are like, hey, do you want an artillery? I'm like, yeah, all right.
See, I got a howitzer from Beef.
Beef.
Beef is awesome.
He is. He's very active, very solid player. I like him because he's patient. Very patient.
Mm-hmm.
Do it. All right,
let's do it.
Hmm.
Hmm.
You're playing soon. Oh, he's still 4. It's not like you don't have 10,000 crowns on this one, though. Alliance troops, that's...
I'm missing two. It's not a big deal.
It's one of the reasons why I always go with a GAT, a machine gunner, is actually just to prevent that, so you can actually fill somebody up.
Mm.
Do it.
It's gonna pop.
It probably is. Okay.
You're trying to decide where to go?
Yeah, I am.
Oh, you still have a Blitzkrieg, too. I'd be slapping that somewhere in there.
Maybe let's protect those peoples. Because I'm feeling a little nervous. And...
right under the TC.
Yeah, right about there.
Oh, see, that's so pretty. Love it.
Hmm.
That was excellent patience.
Hmm.
I thought that was perfect patience. I don't think you've even dropped a plane in there.
No, I haven't.
Very nicely done. Well, not yet. You're running out of shooters. Hang on to those planes. Oh. Is that one getting it away? Get away, get away, get away. There you go. Oh, you got a minute?
Oh, yeah.
You got a minute and a flam panzer. That's all you need.
What are these guys doing? Like, really? Like, yes, let's go into the middle of the base where there are no buildings left, but there are troops.
I think they're targeting the other stuff, to be honest with you. Like, the actual troops that are popping out. I think that's what they're after.
Which bothers me. I don't want you going after troops.
Last building. Flat out ran out of time.
Mm-hmm. Because my troops decided to go back into the middle to fight a bunch of tanks, that really
didn't need to be fought. It was a good hit, though. It was a solid hit. You've been industrial Korean for, what, a whole day? 2 days? Patience, you'll killing it in no time. And realistically,
is not a challenging base.
I didn't think so. It was just that the AI got all messed up, right?
Yeah.
Alice says, would you trade the Colosseum for the Forbidden City? Are you asking me personally? I don't have the Colosseum.
No, because defensively I do just fine. Offensively is where I'm weak. So I would not do it. But it depends on your skill level and your preference.
Yeah.
My base often takes multiple hits, so there I'm okay. Because I'm always hitting bases that are globals and atomics, usually I'm rarely at my own level. I need those offensive buffs, and I can do that with the Wonders and my nation choice without having to rush ahead.
Yeah. And how you choose to do your research. But research is slow, and I think that's really what deters people.
Mm-hmm.
Christian says that he's Korean, and he doesn't use the mortars or the machine guns.
Yeah, a lot of people don't use mortars. I just like to because I'm a rebel.
She's out there. She's a rebel.
Because people tell me they are not viable.
They are viable.
And I say, I can 5-star just fine. What's your problem?
And the same with machine guns. I like machine guns. I don't care what
nation you are. I have been considering taking out my machine guns because now I am a nation that is...
shooter intense.
A rifle special unit.
Right.
So I'm not sure I need the machine gun. So there I would agree with you. But I just like mortar guys.
They're well, the mortars, cool. The way that I look at mortars are Quebec Glory Fresh. Let's just check out Quebec Glory Top Number 7. But, I mean, they're not Top Number 7 based on... okay, never mind. I don't even want to talk about it. You know what? He's just a guy trying to play a game. He's a guy trying to play a game. He's done very well in order to play the game very selectively in order to put themselves in the Top Number 7. And that's where we're going to leave it. It's not his responsibility to fix those. He's made decisions that I certainly would not have made for my alliance.
But I'm also a parent and have kids and wouldn't want to role model that behavior for my children.
Right, right.
And that's why I don't do it, is because...
well, here's Christian. Do you mind if I copy that? Can I copy your comp? He says he uses 2 tanks, 7 artillery, 3 supply cart, 31 riflemen, 5 soldiers, and he gets a couple of French tanks for his alliance troops.
Okay.
Maybe you want to...
yeah.
I'm stealing that. That's so public domain.
I would probably not go with the tanks, but ask for the alliance for tanks. And Beef just happens to be French, and he's super awesome at donating.
Let's go. 2 comps.
But that does sound like a good looting with the 3 tanks. And because I always loot with tanks, I usually just don't war with tanks. Because I have my mercs, my generals, and I sort of replace those with my tanks.
All right, I think that's about it.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, that's about it.
I think you're going to run away. I'm tired. It's been a long day.
Yeah, I've got to go to work tomorrow. One more day, and it's my weekend.
Tomorrow's Friday.
Tomorrow's my Friday.
Tomorrow's your Friday. All right, check us out tomorrow.
It's your Monday.
We'll be live.
Just kidding.
Why does every day feel like Monday? All right. Thanks very much for tuning in. Thank you very much for all your feedback and your support.
Yes, and I will definitely try and play with my comp because, yeah, it's certainly not perfected. And I've had, like, 0 time to play with it.
We're going to get Christian. If he's not already, we'll just harass him into coming over. Come find us.
Yeah, that's our new server. That's our new home.
That's our house. It's where we hang out. And like I was saying earlier, and like I'll say again, if you have an alliance that's struggling or you're looking for to do an interview on our, what is your Monday, what is our Friday night live stream, Come find us there. We'll gladly help you guys promote it.
I thought we were doing it Tuesday nights, not Monday nights.
Oh, Tuesday nights. Sorry. Tuesday nights.
Well, because I get home so late from work.
Yeah, that kind of sucks, doesn't it? Okay, so Tuesday night.
Yeah.
Your Tuesday, her Friday.
My Saturday.
Her Saturday. Why am I so confused?
I don't know.
I just lost.
You just lost.
All right. I think that's time to call it quits.
Yeah, it is. I think so. It's bedtime.
All right. Thanks again for tuning in. As always, keep your sticks on the ice.
Have a good time.